Hello, this is Craig Mertens, Director of Product Education for Printavo, the parent company of InkSoft. With the recent update to InkSoft proposals, your clients now have much more flexibility with their accounts using the customer portal. A couple of highlights. Proposals are now linked to a store, so a proposal will have the aesthetics of the store as well as key data such as shipping preferences and pickup methods. When you send a proposal, the assigned contact will have the ability to view that proposal in their customer portal, provided that contact's email is also set up as a user account and assigned to that store. This gives a client visibility on both approved and pending proposals in their account. They can approve a proposal directly from their portal by selecting proposal and choosing approve. Managing the reorder process from the client's portal is now more convenient with an improved workflow. Let me walk you through a use case and how you would use the customer portal and proposals to make it more convenient for your clients to purchase from you. Everything starts with a store. Once you set up the client's primary store, they can create an account linked to the store by checking out, or you can create an account for them as an admin. They'll have their own login and will have visibility on their proposals, orders, designs, and uploads. Many clients don't want to pick up the phone to place a reorder. They just want to review past orders, initiate a reorder, and verify that the correct artwork is being used. The portal lets them do all of this. They don't have to talk to a live human if they don't want to. A busy purchasing agent or HR manager can now self-service without a phone conversation or email exchange. You just made it much easier for the client to reorder from you, and this helps with retention. Happy customers are repeat customers. If the client initiates a reorder from their portal, the assignee of the original proposal is notified by email. If they're no longer with the company, the email goes to the publisher email for the account. You have two great options for responding. Create a new proposal with the same product from the rapid product creator, update the styles and quantities from the client's submission notes, and fire off the proposal for approval. You can opt to require payment on approval as well. You can also clone the original proposal and make updates as needed. This would be a great time to suggest a new add-on product or an updated graphic. You could send this in a supplementary proposal with a note. For instance, I created a new graphic for you based on current trends and included a separate proposal with pricing on a special we're running for hoodies. This is a great opportunity for an upsell. You can even suggest adding the new product to their store. If the store is set up for print on demand, this is even easier. Something that we really don't think about is giving the client the ability to initiate a quote using their designer. If you enable the designer for the store, it will show up as a create button in their portal or their store. You don't have to enable any stock designs or clip art. Just give them the ability to select a product, upload their artwork, and request a quote. They can even check out if they want to. Next level is having a user upload their own template and add a line of text in the designer for a name drop. For instance, they upload a generic sports graphic and add a line of text for a specific sport. They can select the design in their portal, click on the designer option and change the sport and check out. The bottom line is if you make it easier for your clients to buy from you, they'll not only buy more, but they'll remain loyal. If I think of my own consumer habits, the reason that I keep buying from Amazon is it's super easy to select a product and pay. I can't imagine purchasing any other way. The update to proposals in the customer portal allows you to emulate the Amazon shopping experience. Touch-free and convenient. Studies show as much as 80% of your business typically will come from 20% of your repeat customers. Repeat customers spend more money, are easier to sell, don't have acquisition costs, and promote your business. Successful businesses are built on customer retention, and the new improvements to proposals in the customer portal were designed to increase retention by improving your customers' experience.